local, quick, and to the point. WDEF News 12 This Morning continues now.
Hey, good morning. Welcome back. Well, if you were thinking of adopting a pet, or just maybe you haven't had time to look around, I've got some great news for you. News 12 has teamed up with McCamey Animal Center in an effort to help you find the perfect companion. Joining us this morning from McCamey, we have Tricia Sebus.
Good morning.
Sorry I stole her from you. Tricia sat down and was like, come here. And I was like, no, she's going to come sit on my lap. What a cutie.
She is.
Ooh, tell us about your friend that you brought in.
This is Janica, and she came into us as a stray. So, I believe she was somebody's pet at one point and just lost her way. We think she's a little miniature schnauzer mix. She's got the most adorable ears ever.
Oh, my goodness. Now, you had some useful information about schnauzers because you had a lot of them growing up, and you said that they don't shed.
They don't shed. That's why my family only had miniature schnauzers growing up.
Yeah.
So they're great for that because there's not a lot of dogs out there that don't shed.
So Black Friday coming up. I know a lot of folks don't typically think animals when they think Black Friday, but the folks at McCamey, you're always two steps ahead.
Yes.
Tell us what's going on.
Well, it's not even Thanksgiving and we're already stuffed. We have so many animals at the center. So we're participating in Black Friday. We are doing free adoptions all day Friday, 11 a.m. to 6:30 p.m.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So does that cover all animals?
Covers all animals, cats, dogs. We have some rabbits, kittens, puppies. The only thing it doesn't cover is a license fee. If you live in the city, you'll be required to get a license fee, and those are only
$10. Oh, that's not bad.
So
technically you're walking out of there with a $10 animal.
And that animal has been spayed, neutered, microchipped, vaccinated, the whole gamut.
That is amazing. Yeah. What a wonderful service that you're offering to, you know, the folks out there who are looking for animals. That is fantastic. What else do you guys have going on around the center right now?
Just getting ready for the holidays. Mm-hmm. We've got some exciting things coming up in December. We've got a Yappy Meower coming up.
That's right.
Our favorite one at Mia Cucina is coming up in December.
Yes.
We're also teaming up with Humane Educational Society and doing a holiday all-night adopt-a-thon.
Ooh.
So that'll happen in December, too. We'll bring
party
you more details.
All night
long. Yeah, pajama party. We'll have everything.
Nice.
Yeah.
And you always have pictures with Santa. Your animals can get their pictures made with Santa during the month of December. And so if you are wanting a cute Christmas card.
We do. We are actually not doing it this year.
You're not doing it this year. Oh,
no.
I'm so sorry.
Well, it's okay.
Okay.
We're actually, we have a lot of other opportunities for you to get your pictures taken with Santa.
I need to be quiet. I didn't know.
I was really excited about it.
Pet
night at Northgate Mall.
Okay.
And so we're participating in that, and you can bring
Your friends to
Santa. It's okay.
I just always get so excited about Santa Paws. But no, so obviously I'm jumping the gun there, and I don't even know what I'm talking about. Maybe we should get through Thanksgiving and Black Friday first. I think I'm blushing. All right, well, thank you so much for coming in. Thank you for bringing this sweet, sweet girl. We're going to put some information up on the screen. If you would like to adopt an animal from McCamey, you could always stop by and see them, give them a call, or head to their website, McCamey Animal Center.org.